What's up, guys, and welcome back to the Sparta Gaming Network, and I am bringing you some more Star Wars Battlefront 2 story mode, so hopefully you guys enjoy, and stick around to the end of the video.
Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
That's what we're gonna do. It's a cool ass planet, though. R2.
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
I don't understand why we're here.
You're about to understand something special right here. Shot that at me. All right, come after this guy. Is it worth it? Really, you want to do that?
Looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
Let's find out what that is. Come on, let's have this dude's head. Wrong decision. Who do I have to eliminate? Where are they at?
This isn't what I wanted.
Well, it's what we got, Luke. Let's try to search the cave.
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
You don't want to know.
Hello? Can anyone hear me? Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
You have to tell me what you guys are doing.
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Oh, mother lover.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
Don't listen to the man with the force. I mean, how long after episode 6 is this? Because he is really strong with the force now.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Oh, shit.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Robots!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Because we're in their home. What do you
mean?
They're
invading their home.
Yeah, see, come on.
That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
I'm getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it.
I'm here to find out what's in it.
Hold on. The observatory's protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I think they've been away.
Keep working.
All right, this is...
These bugs are very unhappy.
All right, stop it, stop it. Let's get another wave of them. Get out of here. Killing bugs.
I'd say we're both lucky.
You just said there's always more than luck to it, so why would you say that just now? Why? Fuck off me. Why didn't you die? What? That one's attacking you? I got it. I got it. Just keep going. Just keep going. Killing these bugs, you know.
Those bugs don't like it.
We're about to find out.
There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Your loop?
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
It's still a vague answer.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
You're about to be a traitor, son.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del. So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened. I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Alright, so that's going to do it, guys. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Cool. Leave a like. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. You can follow me on Twitter, where I post all my videos first. You can also follow me on Facebook, where I'm hoping to get more involved once I get some more involvement from the community. And we'll grow together, guys. So thanks for watching, and stay tuned for the next episode. And we'll see you next time.